चित्र Once there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He flew here and there in search of water, but he could not find water in anywhere. At last, he reached in a garden. He saw a pot in a garden. The crow was very happy. There was a very little water in it. He could not drink it. He thought a plan. He brought some pieces of stones and put them into the pot. The water rose up. He drank it and flew away. Moral: God helps those who help themselves.